Hello, in this video, we are going to add raster attribute tables to our discrete rasters. In rasters, we normally have only cell values, but there's a new functionality in QGIS to store raster attribute tables with your rasters, which work very similar to the attribute tables that you know from vector layers. We'll start with the build G layer. We first need to style it. Because the build G layer is a discrete raster, we need to use the paletted unique values renderer. I click classify, and now every unique value in the raster gets a color, a random color. Now click right on the build G layer and choose create raster attribute table. Keep the defaults in the pop-up, so it will create an AUX XML file which is compatible with GDAL. In the raster attribute table, you see different fields. There's the value field with the raster values. There's the class field with certain class values. In this case, it's the same. Then we have red, green, blue, which are color combinations, and alpha, which is the transparency of a color. We can also define the color in the color field with hexadecimal values. Let's toggle on the editing mode to modify this attribute table. Click Add Column to add a field. In the dialog, change the usage to name. The data type is string, because these will be the class names. And the name of the field can be typed here. And we call it land use. The insertion point should be after the class column. Click OK. And now you see the land use column is added. And now we can add the land use class names. After adding the class names, we can change the colors by double-clicking several times on the color. And then we type the hexadecimal color code. Now we need to change classification to land use, so the land use field is used for the classification. Click classify and confirm your choice. Now you see the colors have been applied. Toggle off the editing mode and confirm that we want to save the changes. Close the dialog and inspect the results. Now let's repeat this for the roads layer. First, we style it. We use the paletted unique values renderer because this is a discrete raster. Click classify to assign random colors. Click right on the roads layer and choose create raster attribute table. Keep the defaults. Toggle on editing mode. And add a column. In the dialog, change usage to name. And change the name to road type. The insertion point should be after the class column. Click OK. Now type the road types. And now change the colors. Use the hexadecimal colors. Change the classification to road type. Click classify and confirm this. Toggle off editing mode and confirm. Close the dialog and inspect the results. So in this video, you've learned how to use the raster attribute tables to add columns with class names and adjust the colors.